Okay, I'm trying. This is a... We'll see how long my battery lasts. You guys work for Whitewater?
Yes, Whitewater, yeah.
We just said, Victor, there's no commercials down here, so private.
Because you guys take out of there?
Yeah, I think that.
Well, there's nothing to tie to. That's the problem.
Is that what they're doing, tying it off the rock?
Well, there's nothing to tie it to. Well, no, because there's not usually a log there. That's what's new. It came down with, obviously, with high water. Mostly what happens is people miss the takeout. And there have been a few flips over the years. And we never lost anybody. I think he's gonna stay with the raft? Oh my God, he shouldn't stay with the boat. Although the boat's moving. Man, he is one brave guy.
I'm going to stand
On this, in this water?
Yeah.
No kidding. So he's not just brave, he's nuts. A good friend to have, I think, in this circumstance. He doesn't have a line on him now, though. Oh, I see. Woo! Ow! Sweet! What? Yeah. Yeah, you can see exactly what happened then. And you know, you probably, the way that was, you might have seen that little plume from upriver, but you could hardly have anticipated that. It's going to be tough because one of your oars is now sticking straight down. So where do you work? At the Gantt? Oh, where do you work? Oh, you're from Breckenridge? Oh my gosh. Oh my God. Are these guys from Breckenridge? And Todd? Oh, yeah. Good thing. He knew all the right people.
Yesterday was not what I had expected.
No.